Welcome, vinyl record collectors and enthusiasts. This is version one, episode one. I'm going to call it the Ramsey Lewis version of records that I have. I've got a lot. I've probably bought 30,000 in the last 3 years, and I go looking for records. Here you go, right off the bat. Down to Earth, Ramsey Lewis, Mercury, Emarcy, 1958. Great record. Stretching Out on Argo, 1960. Awesome record. The In Crowd, the Ramsey Lewis Trio. That's Alive from the Bohemian in Washington, D.C. Those three are combined in a lot on eBay. My eBay name is Lupin18. I keep thousands of records, but I sell some. So check me out on eBay at Lupin18. If you're in the panhandle of Florida, vinyl at Karma, I have 1,000 near mint records in stock all the time there. Here we go. Abbey Road on Apple. Love it. Here's George Carlin, The Seven Words You Can't Say on TV. Sealed copy. Sweet. Eric Burdon and the Animals, The Twain Shall Meet. Eric Burdon, Zeppelin Gold Star, real nice copy. That's on eBay as well. Lupin, L-O-O-P-N 1-8. Here's a King reissue from 1966. Nice organ music. Bill Doggett, Surrealistic Pillow. Of course, The Airplane, 1967, stereo copy, Ray Charles, Modern Sounds and Country and Western Music, ABC Paramount, a little reggae from Across the River, Black Uhuru, What Is Life, that's an EP, and this one, I was really excited to get, Atlantic All-Star Showcase. It's got Ray Charles, Herbie Mann. It's got, as you can see, Otis Redding down there. Hey, you know, I'm looking for records. I'm always looking for records. I'm going to have a few short videos. Try not to talk too much in them. St. Louis Cardinals. I'm an Elvis fan there. Also, peace out. Here we go.